Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on NFC for contactless payments on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. If your device supports NFC, open the main settings app and tap into the search bar at the top and type in NFC or contactless payments. One of the search results should be what we're looking for, so tap on this and then you may need to tap on the option again. Once you see the toggle switch next to NFC, make sure it is turned on. If you couldn't find this option, I'd recommend checking within the connection settings on your phone. This section might also be called connected devices or network and connections. If you still couldn't find it, check that your phone has an NFC chip. That's how to turn on NFC for contactless payments on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.